everyone, I'm Lily. Welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how to crochet this very beautiful French hat. I use 4 millimeters hook and yarn. Make a slip knot, insert your hook under this yarn, pull up yarn, make a slip knot and chaining yarn over, pull up yarn, make chains. 3, 4, 5, 6 chains, insert your hook into first chain, yarn over, pull through 2 yarns together, make 1, 2, 3 chains, yarn over, pull up yarn, yarn over, make a chain in here, yarn over, pull through 2 yarns together, yarn over, pull through 2 yarns together. Make 1 extended double crochet. Yarn over, pull up yarn, pull through, pull through, pull through. Extended double crochet. Yarn over, pull up yarn, make a chain, pull through, pull through. Yarn over, pull up yarn, make a chain, pull through, pull through. We have extended double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 extended double crochet in here. With these chains we have 16 stitches. Insert your hook in top of first chains, a slip stitch. In this round make 1, 2, 3 chains, yarn over, go to first stitch, pull up yarn, make 1 chain, pull through 2 yarns together, pull through 2 yarns together, yarn over, go to next stitch, pull up yarn, make a chain, pull through, pull through, make extended double crochet, go to next stitch, 1 extended double crochet, 2 extended double crochet, 1, 2 extended double crochet in each stitch for this round. Go to last stitch, make a chain, pull through, pull through. In this round we have 32 stitches in total. A slip stitch, yarn over, take this yarn, this stitch on your hook, pull up yarn, pull through 2 yarns together, pull through 2 yarns together, make 1 double crochet, front post double crochet, yarn over, go to this stitch, Make one double crochet. Yarn over, take this stitch on your hook, make one double crochet. Yarn over, go to this stitch, one double crochet. Yarn over, take this stitch on your hook, make front post double crochet, one double crochet. Front post double crochet, one double crochet. Front post double crochet, one double crochet. And continue like this. One front post, one double crochet. Front post, double crochet, and complete this round. In here, continue like this. We have chains in first of rows. Take these chains on your hook, make one front post double crochet, go to this stitch, make one double crochet. In here we have 64 stitches. Go to first stitch, slip stitch, yarn over, take first front post double crochet on your hook, make one front post double crochet, go to this stitch, this space, make one double crochet, take next front post double crochet, make one front post double crochet, go to this stitch, make one double crochet, one front post double crochet, go to this stitch, one double crochet, one front post double crochet, one double crochet, front post double crochet, one double crochet, one front post double crochet, one double crochet, and continue, complete this round. I made this stitches. In total we have 64 stitches in this round. Go to first stitch, slip stitch, yarn over, take this front post double crochet on your hook, make one front post double crochet, go to this stitch in here, back off front post double crochet, make one double crochet, two double crochet, skip this stitch, go to front stitch, make front post double crochet, go to this stitch, one double crochet, two double crochet, make front post double crochet, go to this stitch, one double crochet, two double crochet, go to front post double crochet, go to this stitch, one double crochet, two double crochet, one front post, one double crochet, two double crochet. Continue like this. I made this stitch in this row, and we have 96 stitches. Slip stitch, slip stitch, yarn over, take this front post on your hook, make one double crochet, go to this stitch in here, Make one, two. Skip this double crochet stitch, go to front post double crochet, make one front post double crochet, go to here, make one, two double crochet. Skip this stitch, go to front. And continue front post double crochet, one double crochet, two double crochet. I skip this stitch, go to here, one, two, and repeat. Make like this rows for next row. Like this stitch for next rows. Make six rows like this row. I made these rows like this. One front post double crochet, two double crochet. One front post double crochet, two double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 rows like this with 96 stitches. Yarn over, take front post double crochet on your hook, make one front post double crochet in this row, make one, two, three double crochet. Take this front post double crochet, skip this stitch, make one front post double crochet, one, two, three. Skip this stitch, make one front post double crochet, one, two, three. Make one front post double crochet, one, two, three. Complete this round. Three double crochet in this stitch. I made this row. One front post double crochet, three double crochet. A slip stitch. Make front post double crochet and front post double crochet. One, two, three, four double crochet in here. Go to this stitch, one front post double crochet, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One front post double crochet, one, two, three, four. Continue like this for this round. I made this row. Slip stitch. Make front post double crochet. Go to this stitch. Make one, two, three, two, three, four, five. Es gibt dieses Esstisch, gut hier. One front post double crochet, one, two, three, four, five. One front post double crochet, one, two, three, four, five, and continue for this. I made these stitches: one front post double crochet, five double crochet stitches in this row. A slip stitch, yarn over, go to this front post double crochet, make one front post double crochet, go to first stitch, one double crochet, two double crochet, three double crochet, four double crochet, five double crochet. Skip this stitch, go to this stitch, make one front post double crochet, go to this stitch, one double crochet, two double crochet, three, four, five. Make one double crochet, one, two, three, four, five. Same as before row. I made one more rows with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stitches. In total, we have 1, 2, 3 rows with 5 stitches. Yarn over. Make one front post double crochet in here, decrease this stitches, one double crochet, two double crochet, three double crochet, four double crochet. Continue with four double crochet, one front post double crochet, four double crochet in these stitches. I made this stitches, four stitches in here. Slip stitch, make front post one double crochet in here, go to skip this stitches, make one front post double crochet, one double crochet, go to next front post double crochet, one double crochet, one front post double crochet, one double crochet, one front post double crochet, one double crochet, еще, and continue. I made this stitch, one front post double crochet, one double crochet in top of this stitch. slip a stitch. Make 1, 2 chains. Take this front post double crochet. Yarn over, take this double crochet on your hook, make front post double crochet. Go to next front post double crochet, make 1 front post double crochet, take this double crochet, make 1 front post double crochet. Make 1 front post double crochet in each stitch. I made this row. Go to top of first chains, a slip stitch, 2 chains, make front post double crochet in each stitch. Front post double crochet. Front post double crochet. And continue. I made this stitch, 1 front post double crochet in each stitch. Go to top of first chains, slip stitch. Centimeters in here. This is suitable for
small size.